to extend the thought of breaking the language barrier on the digital space, to challenge the internet audience to break the language barrier, not just online, but to take it into the physical world as well. idealanguage.co.in. Idea launched, the Break the Language Barrier campaign, where the mobile phone bridged the language diversity of India. How could we build on this using the digital medium where English ruled the roost? We decided to break the online language barrier and brought the physical world onto the digital. We launched India's first ever online reality show, idealanguage.co.in. Users were asked to break the language barrier through various online tasks in order to be selected for the reality show. Users logged in to their Facebook account to participate in the online tasks. After logging in, they had to complete language-related tasks, and at the end of the challenge, they had to upload a video stating why they deserve to be the language champion. Out of the participants, 4 contenders were chosen to break the language barrier on ground. The 4 contenders belonged from various parts of India and were flown to 4 different challenge cities. They were given tasks which ranged from translating a particular sentence, singing a song that belonged to the challenge city, and more. The 4 contenders could use social networking sites to get help from their friends and idea users. The contenders received points for each task, and one winner was declared the Idea Language Champion. Results: almost 22,000 users participated. 735 unique videos were posted. The Idea Break the Language Barrier Challenge went on to prove that one does not need to know a particular language to communicate.